Mastercam 2019 adds a check holder function to the Mill Toolpaths utility group. You can use this function to calculate a safe minimum tool projection for all your mill toolpaths. The new check holder function calculates areas in the toolpath where there is interference between the holder and the part. It then tells you the minimum tool length needed to avoid collision with the holder. This is a great utility to use when you do not want to modify the toolpath. For example, trimming it to avoid collisions. You simply want to adjust the tool length to make sure that the holder clears the part. The equal scallop toolpath in our part file has great tool motion. But backplot shows the holder gouging the part as it moves down the steep walls. In this video, we use check holder to modify the equal scallop toolpath by modifying the tool. Other options include creating a new tool for the existing toolpath, or creating an entirely new toolpath operation, which adds a new tool automatically. Set up the criteria for the collision test by entering a resolution of 0.1. This value adjusts the grid spacing Mastercam uses to check for holder interference. Smaller numbers give more accurate results. Higher numbers speed up processing. Set the tolerance to 0.005. This defines the accuracy of the test. Enter 0.25 for holder clearance and leave the shank clearance at 0. Click Perform Test to begin the analysis. When the analysis is complete, Mastercam displays the results in the graphics window. Safe tool motion displays in blue, and the red tool motion shows where the holder does not clear the part. The Collision Test Results section of the dialog shows that to prevent the holder interference, a minimum tool projection is needed. The Tool Projection field also updates to the same minimum value. You can edit the tool projection and then click OK to save your changes. Now we will run Backplot to see the new tool length and verify that the holder has proper clearance. Check holder is an easy way to test for holder interference and quickly adjust tool projection for safe clearance.